Oh, that's how it's to be then. I'll show the both of you.
Well, well. I suppose we shall see who is the victor by the end of Midsummer's Day.
Two hobbits insisted this be called a banquet for some reason or another.
Long into the night, the folk of the city made merry and celebrated the union of King Elisar and Queen Arwen.
Thank you. Oh.